We worked really tightly with the event promoters, who were also Pacific Islander. We made sure that there were community elders the kids would recognize in the room before they entered, and we worked very closely with the local community to make sure that there was no trouble.
Everyone in Australia, in the music industry, is watching this show. Number one thing, basically, is no inciting any violence.
The adrenaline's hitting now, and we're keen, you know, we're ready to get on stage.
No hero, bro. Hey.
Brisbane
Show was their moment to shine.